Yeah, and let's just go find some random side channel, see if we can find some fish. Let's go. That's a pretty good one.
Yep.
Still running the same thing, that bead and the...
Yeah.
Got it.
It's
taking off, saw me. Tough, man, tough.
Yeah.
Dude, those occasional foul hooks are brutal to get him in. Oh, yep. You might be screwed if he peels downriver.
Yeah.
All right, let's see if we can get one to take the black crack. Whoa. Dude, that's a big one in there. Dude, I can't even move. I can't. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't even move it. Yep. And she gone. No. Oh, came off. Not if he's above you. No reason. Looks like a, how big, you try to keep him upstream. Ah, man, there he goes. You're in trouble, you're in trouble. Oh, it is a pretty big one. Oh man, that is a pretty big one. Oh, oh my, dude. Oh, it's kind of like you want to keep them upstream, and then as soon as they're relatively close, put all the heat on them you can. Try to get them in the net. I got one.
Nice.
I think he ate it. Gonna try. Nope. Man, they get down river and it's just game over. Yo. Yeah. Oh, dude, huge air. Oh my God. Man, he's running pretty good. Oh, huge air. That's a big one, man.
Oh yeah.
That's a big one. He's gone.
He'll come back. He's coming back.
coming right at us. Still got him? Oh yeah, he still got him. Yeah? I'll try to get this one.
Alright. Alright, man, number two. Solid, man. Alright, you can let it go.
Man, it's a big one. Dude, it's a big one, man. Giant fish.
Put that back on there.
Well,
kind of almost like a homemade stringer.
If that ain't a homemade stringer, I don't know what is, man.
I know, right? Talk about redneck style, huh? Man,
that's good style right there, man.
I appreciate it there, guys.
Good one?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, this one's a boat.
Yeah, you got a big one, man. Try to keep him up. Uh-oh, he's going down. Yeah, that one's heavy, man. Oh my gosh. That's heavy, man. That's a big one. I think they're gonna open the dam, maybe.
No, they'll blow the siren. Not some lady with a whistle. Sometimes though, like, they're not listening to people like put the life jackets on, they won't open the dam though.
Yeah. At least he's staying upstream. Man, that's heavy.
Oh my god, look at that size there.
Yeah, that's a huge one. That's a giant. He's going down. That's bad. He's staying above? He might come right into the shallows. Yeah, just keep walking at him. Keep the pressure real light. Just walk at him. He might come right into your arms. Net's right behind you if you want it. If you want to split hands. I'll move my rod. Wow, that's a huge one, man. That's a huge fish. I feel like your leader is like right at the boiling point. Yeah, he's nice. They got so much power when they're this fresh, you know?
Yeah.
It's a big, fresh fish. Man, he's tough. Just tough to move.
The old man in the sea.
Brutal. Man, that's brutal. You're on like 5 minutes. 5-6. Try to get him over like right near your feet maybe. This last little surge, you might be able to get him. Keep the rod towards me kind of low.
Yeah.
See if you can kind of work him up through the current. Yeah, dude, that's a huge one. He's going up, still going up. How are your arms feeling?
Tired.
Oh, man. And he's still got plenty of life.